Hello, nice to see you. Pardon me. Diagnosing. Looks like you've had a rough day. Try to relax. Good as new. Please fill out a patient experience questionnaire so I can serve you better next time.
I got hit with a recycler charge that was tagged on that. I didn't see it. Let's see if I find it this time.
Chunk not go off. And you. Maybe you see it? Avoid it?
A trophy just popped. I'm going to see what it is. I don't know what I did to get a trophy, but we've got a bronze here called Prism Master. Hidden trophy. You read the entire Starbender series and don't regret it. Okay, so I guess I found every Starbender book in the game then. That's cool. Very rare. 13.3% of players do this. So, Just for reading these little books that are laying around. That's pretty cool.
Thank you.
Actually take me a minute to figure out where this thing is. It's somewhere in this room according to according to the objectives here. So all right, we're just gonna try to keep figuring out where this is.
Good to see you again, Dr. Yu. Diagnosing superficial injuries. Nothing a portable medical kit can handle.
Good evening, Talos. This is a reminder that the identity of guests visiting Talos is strictly confidential.
Thank you.
Good evening, Talos. We'd like to remind you that company policy requires you to log any voluntary extension of your work hours with the food. Counselor, we know the projects aboard Talos One are exciting, but even the brightest minds need adequate rest.
God damn it, I can't believe I just did it again. The reason I reloaded and I did it again. Oh man, that's obnoxious.
Good evening, Talos. Mr. Tucker from HR would like to remind you that if your personal data has changed since the previous... Please contact him immediately. Mr. Tucker's office is on the second floor of the lobby.
Thank you.
Now, why the hell is this thing taking me to the lobby? And the only... the quests I have highlighted are Arboretum. Oh, because I reloaded. Okay. Arboretum. Okay. No idea how to get up here. That's the only... What about the other two missions that are in here? Why can't I, Alright, that just popped another trophy. Let's check that out. We've got a bronze here called Operator. You hacked at least 20 objects on and around Talos 1. Rare at 22.8% of the players of this game.
Thank you.
Where the hell is hacking? I've lost hacking. Where is it? Stealth. You think it's under engineer, right? But or security. Where the fuck did I put hacking? Where's error. Man, that was tedious.
Welcome. Maybe I can help you.
Thank you. This isn't the first time a Typhon organism has broken containment.
It happened.
And before, shortly after your initial neuromod tests, you and Alex fought about terminating the project, evacuating. But Alex insisted he could control the situation. That's when you began implementing secret contingencies, hiding the plan for your arming key, videos, the January protocol. Your concerns have proven to be correct.
Hello, are you here for an appointment? Hello. Good to see you again, Dr. Yu. Hello. Good to see you again, Dr. Yu. Hello, are you here for an appointment?
Log submitted.
Morgan, don't. I'm only a shallow copy of you, and I know better than to abandon Talos One. If you leave now, you're only delaying the inevitable. Where do you think the Typhon will go next?
Alright, so I'm gonna do it anyway just to see if there's a trophy involved. Gimme that trophy. Probably. I don't know. That's what reverting saves are for. Ah! It was a trophy. I was right.
We fail. This isn't the one.
Stop going.
All right, I'm going to check that trophy out while it's loading. Ah, damn it. All right, that's a bronze called Abandoned Ship. Hidden trophy. Very rare at 11.2% of players. You fled Talos 1 aboard Alex's escape pod before completing your mission. Alright, so I guess we can disable that. Escape Talos 1, huh? Okay, so now that that's turned off, I don't see any... I've got two other missions highlighted that say Arboretum, and they're not showing up. So I'm kind of pissed off about that. Okay, well, that's a hide-and-seek, but where's the other one? Get Alex's arming key. Arboretum, where is it? I guess, is it in his office? Take one last look around his office before I say fuck it and move on to a different area. But so far I've gotten 3 trophies in like less than an hour, so we're doing okay as far as that goes. Yeah, I'm going to say this is a different problem for a different time. So let's say forget about the Arboretum. Neuromod. That's fine. There are other Neuromod ones, weren't there? Neuromod. Alright, looks like we're going to Neuromod Division to clear those two quests in Neuromod. Because I don't know what a red light means, apparently. This isn't showing up either. There it is. Where'd it go? Down there. Okay, how to get down there? Well, that's not it. Thank you. What kind of operator, though? Okay, if I want to get to neuromods, where is it? Through the lobby. Okay. I guess we're going back to the lobby. Lobby is that way. I don't really get why people aren't playing this game through. I mean, like, a lot of the trophies I'm getting are hidden, but even the storyline stuff that's early in the storyline have low percentages. So it really doesn't make any sense. You got a really solid game. You know, it's a Bethesda game, so it has waymarker issues, but besides that, I mean, it's pretty good. I'm happy about the $2 I spent on it. How much is Dismantle gonna cost me? 3? What do I have? 7? Yeah, I might need to save that for something I actually need. Have anything going on in the lobby? Who's this asshole? Gene Failure. I need to find them on one of the computers. Okay, nothing going on in the lobby, but, I think I will take this time to clear some junk. Yeah, I got a little bit of junk I'm carrying. What is this? I think that's something for a different mission I don't even need anymore.
Good evening, Talos. Dr. Hadley Dalton will deliver a supplemental seminar on neural connectomes in the Lobby Training Center later this week. Sounds exciting. Space is limited, so reserve your seat by emailing Dr. Dalton.
What am I doing? This has nothing to do with where I'm trying to go. I just need to get to the recycler. Oh, this is new. I have been here before. Why was that door locked? Maybe I haven't been here. How would I have missed that? That thing was huge. Okay, well, the door is open now anyway. And I have some extra crap to take to the recycler. Trauma center. Psychotronics. Where the hell is Neuromods? Nothing for me in here. Crew. Okay, the one I'm looking for is not there. Gene failure, that's her. Power plant. Okay, so now, will it show up as being in power plant? Great. It didn't even update my mission log. That's some bullshit.
Please contact a qualified.
A deluxe cabin. Oh, Alex must have liked you.
Duck.
Morgan, hooked up some more supplies. Take what you need and don't be shy about using it. I don't think they will.
We're seriously running out of space.
I know Alex. He always...
Where is this? Let's drop this.
He must.
And I still don't know where the hell Neuromods is. But I guess at least I cleared out a little bit of trash. Let's deal with this gene failure thing, just to get it the hell off of my map. Life support, right? Where's power plant though? Power plant. Yeah, life support to power plant. Okay. I think I have some other stuff to do here in life support also, so I should turn that on my mission tracker. Power plant or life support is what I need. Thank you. Damn, he tore me up. I need to find a health bot, like, now. Up behind me, right upstairs. Isn't that ironic? I was right next to it.
Hello, are you here for an appointment?
Yeah.
Diagnosing.
I have a standing appointment.
Try to relax. Good as new. You can fill out a service questionnaire at the front desk.
Go see John Failure. Time to make some more shotgun shells. Damn it. That's what I get for not paying attention. Shit. Shit. Fuck. Oh, god damn it. Okay. I used all my ingredients on the shotguns. Fuck. Yeah, maybe you can. God damn it, that is the wrong button. There's only one of them.
Received. Bang, bang, bang. Something's broken. Disintegrated circuit.
Dude, really?
Welcome. Maybe I can help you.
Fuck it. I'm here, right? What's one point among friends?
Whoops.
Hey, asshole, you said you could help me. Fuck it, it's not worth one point. Oh, now he moved. Little prick. Yeah, here's my one point. Shit. What is it that I don't have enough of? Mineral material? Where the hell do I get mineral material? I guess that means I gotta go back to hitting these assholes, the mimics, with wrenches. Is there a recycler around here? Jeez. Bottom floor, okay.
Warning, dangerous level of explosive gas detected. Please evacuate and avoid all open flames or sparks until repairs can be made. Warning, dangerous level of explosive gas detected. Please evacuate and
son
avoid
of a
all
bitch.
Open
what did I hit a canister? Time. I don't have time to be looking for this right now.
Warning, Dangerous level of explosive gas detected. Please evacuate and avoid all open flames or sparks until repairs can be made.
Uh-huh. Floyd, all flames are open sparks. Okay. Well, I'm not doing this mission right now. Then I don't know. What else do I have? I don't know what some of this shit does, like the Q-gun. And I don't know what it even does.
Warning, dangerous level of explosive gas detected. Please evacuate and avoid all open flames or sparks until repairs can be made.
Okay, well, I guess that laser beam counts as a spark or a flame. I'm just gonna go ahead and do something else. What did I have going on in life support? What? No. Damn it, phone. That's not what I said to do. Okay, support. I thought I had more than one thing in life support. Arboretum, exterior power plant, neuromod, arboretum. Okay, I guess that's the only thing. Okay.
Love you.
Love you. Where are you going?
I stole an ensemble.
Oh.
Yeah, I told you I had to work today.
Oh. Okay.
Okay. My last kid's done at 5 o'clock.
Oh, that sucks.
I should be home by 7.
Oh. Okay.
Because now we're 40 minutes away and then I gotta stop and pick up this for you.
Okay.
Okay.
Alright.
We have around 7. You want to stop and pick up something for dinner?
Sure.
Okay. Think of something, let me know before 6.
Okay.
Okay. Love you.
Love you. the hell do I get up there? Ooh, almost missed that. Well, at least I finished something. 3 trophies, 2 missions. What is that square that keeps popping up? See, it only pops up when I'm in the middle of a swing. That's the... I can't even see what it says. Oh, to cancel. Okay, yeah. Well, that's meaningless. All right. So where's this other objective? hear you, asshole. Where are you? What level am I even on? Because I need to get to... I need to get to B3. Oh, there's a recycler up here. That's what I'm looking for. Where are you? Hello, sexy. Oh, that's all? I can get rid of that gun. Hey.
Hey, how are you?
All right. Yeah. Okay, cool. See ya. Oh, what the hell? Nothing is highlighted. Neuromod, cargo bay, psychotronics. Hardware labs. Power plant. You know what? I've given up on that power plant one for right now. That's Neuromod. Am I doing Neuromod right now? Neuromod. Screw it. I guess I'm doing Neuromod, right? Let's see, that's going down. I need to go up. What's in here? Power plant. Oh, don't I have something in power plant? Power plant. Man, these way markers are being a real pain in the ass. They're just not showing anything they're supposed to show. The U.S. and Soviet Union make rival announcements about their intent to launch. That's not even true. I mean, that is not historically accurate. See, now, where is the goddamn owl? Fuck you. Fuck this mission. I've already been through... Alright, I just need to get back to the lobby to do, to get to Neuromods. And we'll see if I can get anything done there. Maybe I just need... These side quests are kind of kicking my ass. I might need to just go back to the main story. I'm kind of about out of time with that phone call. I've got a few minutes left, but yeah. I might have 15 minutes. I'm not going to get anything done in that time. Screw it, I'll try. I'm here, right? Well, I'm not here anymore. I gotta go through another load screen to get back to where I just was to try this thing that I probably shouldn't even bother trying. Load. Power plant. might just be a good place to kill the feed for right now. But I'm gonna search real fast for this dead crew member that I'm supposed to be looking for, since I made it all the way here without the damn way markers, because Bethesda is trash when it comes to way markers in any game. Fallout, Elder Scrolls, fucking Prey here has... Bethesda just can't seem to get way markers right no matter what game it is. So I am looking for some dead crew member, right? As soon as this is done, I can pull up. Yeah. How did I do this before? Do I see a dead crew member? Take that lift down to the lower level, see what that does.
Warning, dangerous level of explosive gas detected.
Oh, it was this.
You evacuate.
Now, man, how did I forget this already?
Until repairs can be made. Level of explosive gas detected. Please evacuate and avoid all open flames or sparks until repairs can be made. Warning, dangerous level of explosive gas detected. Please evacuate and avoid all open flames or sparks until repairs can be made.
Whoa, where am I now? I'm on a lower level.
Warning. Dangerous level of explosive gas. Detected. Please evacuate and avoid all open flames or sparks until repairs can be made.
Well, that didn't work, huh?
Warning. Dangerous level of explosive gas detected. Please evacuate and avoid all open flames or sparks until repairs can be made. Warning. Dangerous level of explosive gas detected. Please evacuate.
Leroy Jenkins is this
dangerous
shit.
Dangerous level of explosive gas detected. Please evacuate and avoid all open flames or sparks until repairs can be made. Warning. Dangerous level of explosive gas. Tank integrity restored. Hydrogen loss reduced by 33%. Tank integrity restored. Hydrogen loss reduced by 33%. Tank integrity restored. Hydrogen loss reduced by 66%.
Does that mean I can shoot a gun in here finally? I guess that's a yes. Now, where the hell is Gene Useless? How do I get down another level? Oh, it even shows her on the next door. It says B3. Okay, so the lift. Okay, cool.
Hello, good to see you again, Dr. Yu. Diagnosing. Bruising, abrasions, fatigue, nothing life-threatening. Please, hold still. This will only take a moment. All done. Don't forget to complete a patient questionnaire. Your feedback will be invaluable.
I'm kind of done for right now. Actually was a while ago, but I just kept pushing. Ooh, that's what I need for shotgun shells. Mineral material, hell yeah. Oh, and 9mm, but I got plenty of that. Or do I anymore? I use so much of it. Oh, but that was... Yeah, that was before I reverted, so... Alright. This seems like a quitting place to me, so I've only got a few minutes anyway before I have to get off. So, that's it. Thanks for watching. I'll be back with more of this later. Ooh, hello. Don't want to leave raw materials on the floor. There's more. Wasn't there a recycler around here? Oh, I need to get back to the med bay. Okay, to the right. That's right, it was through here. And he was stuck over here. There we go.
Nothing. Looks like you've had a rough day. This won't take long. Good as new. Don't forget to complete a patient questionnaire. Your feedback.
Alright. That's it.
Be invaluable.
Hope you hit like, hit subscribe. Anytime I'm playing, I'm live streaming, and there are several thousand videos all broken up by category into playlists on the channel. So, well, that's the door. Bye.